Hello and welcome everybody from Deva from Transylvania. Today we will visit the fortress of this city. It was constructed in the 13th century. Well, what you can see now, it's actually reconstruction because it was demolished during these centuries. So it was built in the 13th century by the Hungarian king Béla the IV after the Tatars conquered all this territory. So this king saw the necessity to build a lot of castles and fortresses on the territory of Hungary. So this is why also this castle was constructed on a volcanic hill, which is 317 meters high. So people believe that nobody could conquer this castle. And it was designed and designated to fight the enemies which are coming from the valley of Mureș. Franz Josef I, the Emperor of Austria, together with his wife Carolina Augusta, visited the fortress of Deva and actually the city of Deva in 1817. And they saw that this very romantic and very beautiful castle is in very bad shape. So because of that they planned and ordered the renovation of the castle. But in 1848, the Hungarian revolutionaries conquered back this castle, and it was an accident that 1 year later, in 1849, on 15th August of 1849, there was a big explosion. They were not really careful with some explosives, and this destroyed a huge part of this castle. If you don't want to climb the hill, you can take a funicular. It's worth. It's only 20 lei, so it's also not very expensive. Here you also need to be careful of the vipers. It wouldn't be a nice challenge to face one of them. It's an extremely amazing view from the castle. According to the legend, there were 12 constructors of this fortress. Well, this is just a story, it's just a legend. And everything what they built, it was demolished by itself, like out of the nowhere. And so what they were thinking, they need some kind of blessing to construct this fortress, because they had no success to build the whole fortress. So they were thinking that they need to offer a sacrifice to build this fortress. So they have decided that the first wife who arrives to the castle to visit her husband will be sacrificed. And well, these bricklayers sound very crazy that they will do that. So yes, actually the first wife who arrived was the wife of Kelemen, and they caught her and set her on fire, and the ashes were mixed with the mortar. This is how they could construct the castle. And after this sacrifice, the stones and everything was not falling apart. So actually this is the legend that they were successful with that. At the feet of the hill where the fortress was built, so very close to the Deva fortress, we can find a very beautiful building which was first constructed in the 16th century by Ferenc Gesti, and it was renovated in the 17th century by Gábor Bethlen, the ruler of Transylvania at that time. It is called the Magna Curia. It's a very beautiful building. And this time in the 17th century it was reconstructed in a Baroque style, and this is the architecture style also now Baroque. Currently you can find the museum here. It's about the Roman civilization. It's really, really beautiful. It's also called the Palace of Bethlen because of the renovations made in the 17th century. So this was the vlog about the fortress of Deva. I hope that you enjoyed this vlog. And if that's so, then please subscribe to my channel if you didn't do it yet. Have a nice day, have a nice evening, goodbye.